And I also calculated the cop kill rate against citizens, and it's actually tremendous. So if you calculate, it's around 150 deaths for every 100,000 cops per year. If you compare that to private individual kill rates in the United States, it's like 30 times lower. So it's really unfortunate the amount of people who get killed in the United States by cops. So the idea that they're there to protect people, that's something we can question.